Hey, what's up guys, and welcome back to my channel, and today we are playing Black Ops 3. Now, it's been a while, it's been quite some time, and I apologize for those of you who are here for, Call of Duty, but I'm back, for a You're video. Now, let me tell you, I have not played Black Ops 3, in a while. I've played Zombies, but I have not played multiplayer. It's just been... It's been extremely boring for me. I've just given up on Dark Matter, to be honest. Oh, hey. Perfect timing, actually. Expires in 15, 14, 13. Alright, well, I'm not spending that. I don't know. It's pretty much... Unless you spend money on this, you're not gonna get it. 2, 1. And it's gone. Well, whoop-de-doo. Alrighty, so... The Road to Champs thing here, we've completed 3 at the moment, and we are almost at the prize fighters, my friends. So we were supposed to, we're supposed to do 350 million matches, and we're actually almost there, or I should say you guys are actually almost there, because I haven't really played a single game, going to today, but with a little spin. I guess I should tell you what I'm going to be doing in this video. So, I'm going to be doing the drop and swap challenge. That's it. So, I've seen some YouTubers do this, right? Basically, you kill somebody and you basically have to pick up their weapon and use that. And then the next person you kill, pick up their weapon. It's pretty simple, but I'm going to be trying that out. But, we also have all this, so 200 kills using a specialist weapon. I've 0 out of 200, obviously, so I'm using the scythe, just to get some, you know, some good kills with that. So, I believe we are ready. I don't know what class I'm going to be using, it doesn't really matter. So, I'm going to go find a match and I will be right back. Alrighty guys, so I found a match on, Berserk, so, you know, that's not going to be the best thing because there's probably going to be some very, very hard people on this map. And bear in mind, I have not played this in a while, so might be a little bit rusty here. But yes, I'm going to try my best. So, I actually just woke up, if you couldn't tell by my voice. I'm very, very tired. Okay. Oh, oh my god. Whoa. I didn't realize there were 3 people in that room. Okay. Yeah, I'm very, very tired right now. Yeah, there's a bird chirping outside. Anyways. Okay. There we go. MVP. Let's see if we can do anything with this. I'm probably gonna just die straight away. Oh my god. We killed him at least. You know. Alright, let's go around this way. See if I can actually pick up a gun this time. Nope. Whatever. Alrighty. Hello. Hello. Oh, come on! You're always gonna be in big groups. Okay. Alright. Okay. Alright. Okay. We're ahead. Maintain your momentum. Is it over here? I think we flipped spawns. Darn it. Okay. Oh, Banshee, hello? No! You're not supposed to reload! I wasn't even paying attention to the ammo. Whatever. Alright. Let's go. Let's go. Hello? Whatever. And that's it. Alright. Well, I'm gonna try to find a match that's not a DLC lobby. So hopefully we can do better. But yeah. I will be right back. Actually, let's just go to the home screen for 1 second, because you see this theme, I've actually officially pre-ordered DLC 4. So that's just a little thing there. Alrighty, so I'm going to be right back. Alrighty, I'm going to be using the MX Grand, and we are on Strongholds. That's better. Not my favorite map, so, but whatever. Okay, we got a sniper. This is not going to be good. It's not going to be good. Alrighty, let's see here. Oh, gosh. Yeah, no. Oh, my God! Holy moly! Okay, you know, that went better than I expected. Woo! Razorback, alright. Let's go around this way. Actually, let's go around this way. I feel like they're spawning over here. Ah, yes. UAV, ah, very nice. Oh gosh, darn it. Alright, we were on a roll for a little bit there. Let's try to do that again, shall we? Hello again. I'm doing the exact same thing I did last time. Got the iron gem and then got the razorback here. Alrighty. Oh jeez, hi. Man. Alright. Wait, score limit reached? It's 99. I don't know. I've had that happen to me before. It says 99 instead of 100. Whatever. Well.
There's no escaping Outrider Overwatch.
Ooh. Alrighty, last match. So I got into a match, which just started, so this will be a little bit longer. Hopefully we can actually get our specialist weapon this time. Alrighty then. Oh boy, a little bit of lag. That's not good. I'll go around this way. Okay. Ah, hello. You again. Yeah, this is the same exact match. That's what I meant to say. Like, same exact match, but I got into it. Whatever. Anyways. See, when I'm tired, it's not a good time to record, to be honest. But you know, I felt like recording, so I'm gonna record. I don't even know what it's gonna. I don't even know what it's gonna be like when I'm at school. You know, like, I don't know how many videos I'm gonna be able to get out, because I'm gonna be just way too busy with everything. Ooh, this is cool. Is this the new camo? I think it is. That's not bad. It's pretty nice. Alrighty, Haymaker. Oh boy. We got a shoddy. I'm gonna come around this way. Sneak over here. Hello? Ugh. Hello. Thank you very much. Whew, okay. They gotta be coming from over here. They've gotta be.
Oh
Hello? Alrighty then. Where is everybody? Probably hiding up in that barn. The barn building. Oh no, we're spawning over here, so we've gotta be over here now. Ah! Okay. Hush. Okay. That wasn't bad. Did I see something? Okay, yes I did. How? Come on. That is impossible. I suck with the VMP, to be honest. I'm not good at all. Sure, it's the big old the competitive gun and stuff. I suck. I just can't. Whew, I was about to pull out my scythe as well. Glad I didn't. Alrighty. Need to find a good time to use this thing. This is not going to be a good time. Trust me. I'm going to completely waste this. Completely waste it. Watch me. I'm going to get one kill at most. At most. Hello? Is there anybody? Zero kills. What did I tell you? What did I tell you? I'm so bad at this game. Okay. Really? Really? What, you can get a kill with the sparrow, which is like the worst thing in the game? I can't kiss. Oh my gods. Oh gods. Ah. Okay. What the heck? Where did he come from? Jeez. Man, Black Ops 3 used to be so much easier. Jeez. Now we've got all these try-hard players. Just make the game not fun anymore! Jeez. See, like, what was that? What was that? Huh? Yeah, guys, I am going to be pre-ordering Infinite Warfare, the Legacy Edition, I think it's called. The one with, Modern Warfare Remastered. So, hopefully I can get on the whole Infinite Warfare train, like, early enough that there aren't, you know, all these try-hard players. If you know what I mean. So, and I don't think they're gonna have a beta either. I don't actually know. Like, there were some rumors, and I think they were fake and stuff, but I don't know. I hope they have a beta. It would help them. Exploded her brains. No, okay. Whew. That was very close one. guess. Come on. Yes. No. Hey. Come on. Alrighty. And that's it. There you go. Two kills. Whatever. Whatever, bro. Bro, chacho. Eek! HVK, right? Oh my gosh. Okay. He was swinging away at me. Alrighty. They're up here. Right? No? They're back here. Right? No? Come on. You guys want to know a perfect hiding spot? It's right back here. Either they're just crouching right here, or you can just lay down back here. It's a perfect hiding spot. Anyways, let's get back to dropping and swapping. Actually, it's almost over. This game is almost over. Let's see if we can drop and swap one more time. Nope, because there's gonna be campers, you know? There's always campers. Why aren't there campers, you know? Wouldn't be a Call of Duty game without campers, you know? Nope. Nope. Hey dude, you alright? You okay? You okay? You alright? You know, that's cool too. That's real cool. Yeah, And that's it, ladies and gentlemen. Wow, that was a close game. Alright. Whew. Oh, I was about to say, I didn't help much, but first place. Okay. I'm not gonna question that. But anyways, that has been the drop and swap challenge. I'm gonna get back to the main menu and I will see you in a sec. Actually, let me do my... Let's see. I don't know what I have. Let's do boast. Ah. What is Black Ops 3? What is it? What is it? It's not a Call of Duty game. It can't be. It really, really can't. Alrighty. Alrighty, guys. So we have 2 out of 200 kills with specialist weapons. Whatever. I actually have 3 mercenary contracts. So, when I used to play the game nonstop, I've just been saving them up. I haven't been using them, because I've been wanting to use them in videos and stuff. I didn't use them in this one though, but whatever. And then I still have 45 minutes on the first ever one I got. So, that's a thing. Now, let's see how I'm doing on Dark Matter. All right, so I've completed submachine guns, completed assault rifles, I have almost completed shotguns because the KRM is the worst gun in ever. I can't get bloodthirsties with it. I can't. But there you go. I can't get bloodthirsties. I think I told you guys before. Whatever. I have completed LMGs. I need to do sniper rifles. I'm like not even close on sniper rifles, I don't think. Well, I'm close. I'm pretty much done with the SVG, pretty much done with the Dracon, and I don't know about these two. Now, going into secondaries. Pistols still have some work to do. Launchers complete. I made sure to complete these like pretty early on. I have not even really done much with the combat knife. I don't even know. And that next Shadow Claw doesn't really matter. So, I mean, I'm close. I don't know if I'll ever get it because I've given up on this game pretty much. But yeah, you know. points. I've noticed that when you click on black market and then do contracts. Oh, wait. No, maybe not. Usually when I click black market and then contracts, he like the dialogue from him like overlays, and it's really weird. But anyways, that has been the Drop a SWAT challenge. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Make sure to comment, like, and subscribe to the channel if you haven't already, and I'll see you all later. Goodbye.